faster. General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the Chancellor.
Quiet enough, Master?
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? Shouldn't have doubted him.
Oh, no! Run! We're not
now, R2.
Nice rope, Jedi. Your mommy buys it for you.
The core is being blocked.
We are close.
I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
Don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue, R2.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
Are you glad he came along now?
Quite.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the drive, double the fall.
You can always count on the Count.
Get help, you're not a match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine. Sith Lords are our speciality.
One, and another returns in.
Do it.
Jedi scum!
General Grievous! Not this time!
Strap yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
That's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council? You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of the...
A welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku. I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Thank you.
Find the assault! You must realize you are doomed!
I don't think so.
No!
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
A way to get Grievous back down here. Dooku's glorified errand boy. Mustn't lose sight of General Grievous. Need to draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out of that communications tower.
Communications tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
me.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the Dark Side.
You know the Dark Side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the Dark Side. Power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, it takes great strength. We must find him.